As I was approaching my 80th birthday, I said to myself, oh my God, I'm gonna be 80. And then when I got to be 80, I had a whole different view. I said, thank God, I'm 80, you know? And now I'm 82. So it's even bigger, thank God. Anyway, it's great to be alive. Hey, baby, okay. Here we go, straight ahead. Friday morning,
yeah.
Shabbos is coming,
yeah,
always good. A lot of good food ready, thanks to you, my darling. There was a woman in my synagogue. See, this validates my mother's advice to me. Go to synagogue, sweetheart. Good things will happen to you as a result. So there's a woman in my synagogue. I separate from my first wife. 2 weeks later, probably, on a Shabbat morning, she says, I have somebody I want you to meet, but not yet. I was totally puzzled, but I said, okay, good. 6 months later, I come back to my law office in New Haven one day. There's a note, and on it, it says, Hadassah Tucker, she is worth the trip to New York to go out with somebody named Hadassah. I had to do that once in my life. I went down, and I must say, when she opened the door, honestly, I did fall in love with her. So thank God we've had a great ride together. Of course, we being we,
yeah.
We look for hills to climb. The course of my political life was not sort of all up. You have to convince people that you're telling them what you really believe, which means you have to tell them what you really believe. And sometimes that's hard because there's an instinct in you that wants to be liked and of course wants to be elected. But what am I gonna do, play it safe? If you stick your neck out, if you do it your way, and you're willing to work with people in the other party, that's the way you get things done in our system. So we walk every morning like 40, 45 minutes. It's very important to us.
And we have private meetings with each other.
Yes.
We talk to each other.
We talk about stuff.
About stuff.
We talk a lot, particularly Hadassah.
Of which sweetheart. I'm certain I've lived.
When Al Gore asked me to run for vice president, that was over the top. Never dreamed of that, never imagined it was possible. So thanks to Al, I got that chance. And more. So I got to live the dream.
Any regrets?
Looking back, regrets.
Regrets.
Regrets. I've had a few. But then again, too few to mention. My way wasn't always the easy way.
No.
But it was my way.
For you or for anyone around you.
Right.
Saw it through without exemption.
The level of public discourse has become so raw in politics, the attack ads so personal and brutal that once people are against you, wow, they're just ripping your flesh off if they can. So you got to be ready to take that on. It's not easy. I wanted to continue to work on the loss of real bipartisanship and civility, which I've done in a number of ways. I tried to do what I thought was right. So, you know, there you go. The tune is in me now.
What is a man?
What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows, but did it my Okay. That's a thing. Cheers. Well done. Yeah. It's okay. Ay, ay, ay.
Yes.
All right, you know, that was a little bit of a workout. After all, I'm 82. but still active, Baruch Hashem. Cleaning up, just like my mommy taught me.